Hello, everybody. This is Fernando Paredes, Bucks County's number one fitness and performance coach, broadcasting from my studio, Fusion Fitness Studio, in Doylestown, PA. And today I have tip number four for you, all right, on how you can attain the health, fitness, and performance you want this year, 2010, okay? So the thing that I want you to break free from is this whole idea of isolating your body. Okay, working your body in pieces. And this is what I mean. In order to see the results that you want, what you want to do is think integration, not isolation. Your whole body prefers to be worked as one unit, as a team. So exercising it through total body movements and emphasizing movement-based exercises. Okay? The body will respond to that better. So instead of thinking that you're targeting little pieces of your body, you want to work the entire body as one unit. Think of it this way, folks. When you're exercising, the whole goal is to raise your metabolism, right? To burn calories, correct? Okay, let me ask you this. How many calories would working 10 to 12 muscles burn, right? In comparison to working all 620 muscles that are comprised within your body. Think about that. 620 muscles working, 10 to 12 muscles working. Which one you think is going to have a bigger impact on increasing your metabolism and burning more calories? Working 620 or working 10 to 12? Pretty simple, right? All right, so what you want to do is think about working your entire body. Total body pushing, total body pulling, total body squatting and lunging. Those are the movements that are going to give you the best results, okay? And that's what we want. We want to increase the amount of result in the shortest amount of time. And doing those type of exercises is going to give that to you. All right, that's all I got for today. This is Fernando Paredes, Bucks County's number one fitness and performance coach, signing out. Have a good day.